need to know. Watch out with that bear, please.
How long until you build this?
Don't worry, I'm not gonna spill it.
All right, so back up then. Right. Thank you very much. All right, don't spill it, man. Yeah. Can't afford what's in this thing.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Part two of Hday. This is Sunday. Hopefully it's more popping today. But the mugen is still looking crispy. I'm gonna touch her up with some waterless wash. I bought some at Hday. Ooh, let me pop this back in real quick. How long went top of 100 with this? Let me stop. But yeah, man, super excited. Ooh, summer 2024, looking good. Oh man, if you guys didn't know and you're just watching part two, I won top 100 on Hday on Saturday, so it's pretty lit. I wasn't expecting to win anything, but here we are. So we're about to go pick up scammer Brandon and we're going to Hday. Dang, scammer stay scamming. Yo, your Uber is here, my boy. What's good, bro? You guys remember Brandon? He got the Z Flow custom fab exhaust on the CRV. Yeah, my shit's rubbing so bad, bro. Oh my god. Yeah. Rip. That's when I hit the manhole when they were doing work on my girl's car. Not girl's car, my girl's street. The freaking manhole knocked my exhaust off, bro. Some BS. That's bad. Yeah. We just go grab the RSX, y'all can ride in the RSX.
Yeah, because
that's crazy.
I don't want you to fuck up those quarter panels. This car is too mint.
Yeah, it's too mint for that, yo. And that hour ride is gonna kill it. Alright guys, so we had to go get Johnny's 9th gen because scammer Brandon is with us. And it rubs too much in the back, bro. Damn, that shit leaking mad hard.
No,
I'm just kidding, bro. Johnny put Honda Bond on the oil drain bolt so it don't leak.
I had to hack some shit. Cause fucking, it was leaking. So I was like, you know what? Every oil change, I'ma just dab it with Honda Bond underneath that bolt.
Send it.
I don't wanna drop the whole pan.
Yeah. Save some money, boy, for race car parts. Next 10.5 index car right here.
Bro, that's an 8-second Civic right there.
And she is sitting so pretty, oh my god. This is why I hate the PLM oil catch can oil cap, because look, bro, now I got oil kind of all over my bay, like a little bit of oil residue, but the freaking cap keeps coming loose. Thank god that I have the freaking strut bar, because if I didn't have that, that shit would have been flew off. I did a pull on the highway. I thought a Mustang wanted to race, so I freaking did a pull with Brandon in the car and it came loose, bro. So annoying. Hday, but you can looking clean. Hey, look at that S2K right there. Sheesh. Everybody waiting in line right now. Shit, that's the Accord that I fucking flew by. Oops. Johnny's over there somewhere parking. I don't know where he at. Yeah, bro. How you feeling? You think you're gonna win the giveaway car, bro?
Nah.
Yeah, I know. I was like, that's the guy who flew past on the freaking, he was going mad slow, bro. I had to fly past him. We made it. We parked up in the Judge car show. You already see it got mad heads here. Definitely more than yesterday, for a fact. Freaking, yo, Johnny, tell him what happened, bro.
Huh? Oh, I snuck my way in to be in a Judge class.
Yeah, look at this girl.
They even, my boy got the...
Let me pause.
No fun hand right now, bro. We really got the fucking sticker to get judged. I'm dead. Guys, so I finished cleaning the car for the second day of the show. She's looking crispy again. I don't have no tire shine, but screw it. Let's see if I win something today.
I like that. That's nice. All these cars, man.
Maybe today I'll get... Oh, look, it's Luke over there. Yo, what's up, guys? Oh, we got the cord over here. It's nice. That's Dylan's car again, if you guys seen it in the first video. Looking clean. Luke's RSX looking type clean. Check out this EK with the K swap in it. Kevlar carbon fiber. Skunk 2 manifold. All motor. It's pretty nice. Sheesh. I think it's nice, man. EK hatch. And it's right hand drive, too. And he's from CT, just like me. Oh, this thing is nice, too. Look at this. On air. It's nice, bro. It's Insta right there. And some nice interior, too. Fire. Bro, I'll step on it right now.
2 months,
yo, I'll give you, like, another 2 months.
Oh, man.
So I got the Kevlar carbon fiber on this one, too. It's the right there. Got the gutted rear over here. Got a Type R here, FK8. Nice too. Oh, it's auto. Still nice though. Yeah, I get to show you guys more cars this time. Oh, we seen this one yesterday.
You've probably seen all this already.
Nah, this is a different lineup. Like, I didn't see this one over here. It's nice. Jeez, look at that. I like that valve cover. It's different. I've never seen one like that before.
Yeah, I like the valve covers.
Yo, you never have issues with, like, the clear fading? On the cover?
What?
With the clear coat fading on the carbon fiber?
Oh, that's just show. I put it on.
Oh, okay, okay. I'm about
that's
to say.
I was just doing. I would just put it on. It's real carbon fiber, but
yeah, yeah.
I just put it on for show.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah. I just put it on right now.
Yo, you think he'll let me have an A-spec lift, bro? But like, yo, let me borrow it from my RSX. Serial stands. I like the rear wiper delete that he got. He got a design on it. That's pretty cool. Little nice touch. Yo, that van is slammed. Sheesh. I got the Euro R front end TSX. Deep dish wheels. This thing's pretty clean. We got the stickers here. Man. Oh, look at that, yo. Then we got a CRV here. It's pretty good. Yeah, they're nice. Nice, right? Yeah. It's got a nice car, bro. This one's SI or. Yeah, this is nice right here. I like this with the pop-up headlights. And I like the flaky stuff going on with the hood. I don't know what that is, but that's fire. Oh, yeah, I knew this thing won awards. It's nice. Oh, you got it going on in the trunk too. That's fire. AM Infinity in here. Oh, and it's boosted. It's nice. It's clean. And it's shaved too.
A boosted LS.
Yeah. Yeah, he. I can't see the engine code. I think they painted over it or something. Oh well. This is nice over here too. Yeah, carbon fenders. It's clean. Look at this, another EK. Love is rage, huh? Nice. Let's go see that night gen, bro. Damn, these night gens are clean, yo. This one's fire. And this one got the honeycomb one too. Look at that. This is fire. This one's gonna win first place.
Yo, yo, nice car, dude.
Yeah, it's fire, man.
It's beautiful.
Oh, and he got it spinning in the back. That's cool.
Yo, good shit, man.
Got some Type R action over here, guys. It's pretty nice. Copper hood, fenders. Got some nice wheels. I think it's clean. Yo, that RSX is clean, though. I see that. That's fire. I think it's clean, too. Type R action over here. Little convertible old Honda. Nice. I like this right here though. The Tegra Type R. JDM front. Got the carbon hood. I like it. Oh, another one right here. Right hand drive. Yo, this is the first EP3 I seen here. It looked like a real Type R EP3. Right hand drive. So another Tegra Type R. I don't know if it's a rep or not, but it's clean. What is that, Papa Smurf? And it's J Swap. This thing's gotta move, bro. And it's right hand drive. Look at this. Custom seats. Look at that. This thing is nice. All the way from Rhode Island. Papa Smurf. This is clean, though, right here. K-Squad Turbo. I can't drive. No, your car is clean, bro. It's fire. Look at that. Let's make it nice. This one's gonna win something too, for sure. So the new NSX. Too. I like that. That's clean. Shade bay and everything. So nice. So this guy is in my class over here. Got an 8th gen wide body with Paul Walker on it. Fast and Furious. Oh, this is a nice CRV over here. I think I seen this yesterday. Maybe. I don't know if I caught it on video though. That's clean though. Oh yeah, they got the Fast and Furious card back there. Dude, I almost had you. Fire. Better have a case swap in it. Clean. It's a nice TSX. Wide body kit. Oh, that valve cover is different. It looks good. Look at that. H23, bro. JDM motor. Oh yeah, this one's nice too. Yeah, I should have made a mod list like that, yo. I should have made a mod list, because they're not going to know what they're looking at on my car. They're going to have to go on my YouTube.
I like the valve cover color.
Yeah,
almost nice. Like mine.
Yeah, like your wheels. The old wheels that you had. It kind of looked like yours, too, on the 9th gen. So like a different kind of blue, though, a little bit. Right here in drive. This EK hatch is clean, yo. Type R, EK9? EK9 rep? Nah, it's gotta be. Maybe it's imported. Got the spoon cluster. You know that's bread. I'll zoom in on it for you guys. Where is it at? The new FL5s. Clean.
Less turbo. Piping from the intercooler to the turbo.
Damn, those headers look great.
Hogging all the space, bro.
What up, bro? This is nice.
I like the headers on this.
Yeah, custom
manifold. I've never seen this design like that.
Less piping from the intercooler to the turbo.
Yo, it's so weird too. Look at how the intake manifold is. It's just going down.
What is the A series?
Yeah, A.
It's nice though.
I don't like how close he's onto his manifold though.
Oh yeah, bad. Oh, at least
yeah, but that's why he got the wrap. Yeah.
Yeah, but still, I don't like that. That makes me sketch out.
They're just oil catch can line. It's fine. Yeah, oh yeah,
the gap so nicely.
It did. That was a nice setup right there.
You guys need to know, don't touch the car, but we need to know. Don't touch with that bed, please.
How long it take you build this?
Don't worry, I'm not gonna spill it.
All right, so back up then. Thank you very much. There ain't no spiller, man. Yeah. Can't afford what's in this thing.
Get away from it. Damn, that dude's a dick.
Yeah, facts.
Never mind, fuck this car.
Nice car. What's the retail on one of those?
More than you can afford, pal.
Yo, you got that?
My car's worth more. Yeah, I did get it. Yeah. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, what the hell?
Yo, he was like,
he was like, you can't even afford it. I'm like, yo, he said that to Luke, but. Like,
yeah, well, I need to make myself known. Like,
what the fuck? Yo.
Oh, that guy's broke, bro.
Yo, what the fuck?
He's trying to pay somebody to fix his car.
He's like, back up. What the fuck? Yo.
Don't worry, bro. Fucking, I'm not concerned about your car. I was giving it compliments, but now fuck you.
Yeah. My boy was tight. He ignored my question. I was like, yo, how long it take you to build it? He just ignored me.
I'm sorry that my fast one's broken.
Yo, hopefully he sees this video.
What a
giveaway car over here. Yo, so giveaway car for Sunday, HJ Day. Clean, yo. And it's right-hand drive. Fire. I would like this. I would daily this. I always like this generation preludes. And they got them on the stage over there. Yo, say the slogan for today.
You can't afford it.
You can't afford it, pal. Can't afford it. All right, so we went to the HD booth and I got some stickers for under the hood. So where do you guys think I should place this? I got this last year at Maryland. And I got one of those. But now I'm thinking, putting this one right here, maybe. What do you think?
Take them off.
What you mean, bro? I'll put the HD one here, right there. I'm thinking that looks good right there. What do you think?
Just take them all off. That's so
what you mean, bro? So damn, Ricer with all the stickers.
Yeah, fucking Ricer.
I'm putting stickers of all the car shows I've been to, and also of all the performance parts I got. You feel me? The stickers mean something.
This poor car. Yeah. It just lost a hell of value now. EBay,
so. Imagine.
No, I'm just kidding.
Yo, you learned the car's history. Oh, damn, this takes forever to peel. Hold up. I'll get back. Wait, hold on. Oh, I think that took forever to peel.
Did you even clean it?
I don't. We don't need to clean it.
You don't need to clean that shit. ain't coming off. All the heat in this car is gonna just make it just stick there forever.
We're a victim.
He said my mugen's a victim, bro.
What's on grill? I need some food too.
Yo, right. Pacholo's grilling, yo. The food's good. Got some seasoning. You used to that?
No, it's not. Yo, damn, roasted. You know y'all don't be putting no seasoning in y'all foods.
Yeah, facts.
Wendy's.
What do you think? That looks nice right there, right? All right, now let me get the other one. I'm thinking this one.
Right now.
Yo, maybe I can put. Oh no.
HK.
Right here? What do you think?
Yeah, that'd be lit.
Yeah, I think I like it right there.
Put it right here.
Yo, oh, yo. Ew.
Hell yeah.
Ew. That shit would have not made the top 100, but that's thinking there.
No taste, just like your food.
No, we stop. Damn.
Top 100.
That poor CRV.
I'll be the tallest one.
Oh my god. They're gonna be like, who's that rust bucket CRV?
It's not
rust.
Alright, so. I think I like it right there. What do you think? You think that's right, sir? Putting the stickers under the car? Right. Like, this one's Pacholo's New England Auto Performance. You know, Hday stickers for when I came to summer 2024. You know, Hday stickers from, that was from Maryland. Then I got the Resto Tuner, which I bought parts for. These five creations I bought parts from with the billet trunk tray, Synchrotech, transmission parts, Hasport Performance. You know what I'm saying? I got my Hasport mounts, all three. You can't see the other one in the back. And the Skunk 2 Racing. I forgot what I got Skunk 2. The Skunk 2 camber arms in the suspension. They mean something, Brandon.
You know what I do out here. Learn from the scammer himself.
Right, the scammer Brandon. So these are the cars in the regular car show. I don't know. Not all of these are judged, but so this is mixed, like judged and non-judged. So.
No bumper.
At least your bay looks nice.
Well, I want a burger too. Tell him.
Facts.
I know this guy.
Yeah, what the?
This is a freaking.
Oh, look, you got the Z flow pad.
Yeah, Z flow. This was Tim's old car.
Damn, bro, that's his piss bottle.
Oh, remember the place we went to look at the transmission for May? Remember that place that we
did? Look, it's right here in drive. Not really anybody showing off the cars over here. It's kind of just like parked in the show. That Del Sol looks nice though. I want to check that out. And I got an Integra, TSX. I'm going to just skim through these if they don't really got like their... They don't really pop out to me, or if they don't got like anything showing off, I'm just going to... Like this one. This one's nice. This one caught my attention. Hopefully this one wins an award. This one's clean. Look at that. Nice interior. Streak Swagger Shop. Oh, it's a single cam. You got the CRV. Got a EM1 here with the RPF ones on there. Looks like a kind of swap is a B18C, so that's a GSR swap. Not bad. So it's nice, single cam. But it's clean though, I like the body. It deserves a B series though.
It's
no
a
cap.
Series only, not D series.
D series.
I love D series.
Either deserves a turbo or just deserves a B series.
B series.
It needs a GSR in here, man. The red gives me GSR vibes. Yo, Philippe, if you ever watch my videos, bro, here, I got a prelude here for you. It's nice. Yo, this one looks like the same manifold as the other one. Of the guy that was being a dick over there.
Oh, no.
Looks kind of the same, like the curves, but it doesn't go out this way. Which means he probably got a full exhaust.
How do they see when they drive?
What happened?
How do you see when driving?
You can see from the inside, but from the outside, it reflects.
Another prelude here. Nice. Oh,
fucking dope.
Yo, this thing's nice.
Yeah.
Yo, is the bay shaved?
I have no idea.
Oh, probably I thought it was not. Yours.
No, no.
This is just a lot of room.
Yeah. Oh, it's an Accord.
It's nice here.
Yeah,
oh, this is nice, man.
Yo,
and it's gutted in the back.
Yeah,
what?
Yeah.
That's the bus right here.
I'll tow it.
Johnny, look, this bay is shaved too, bro.
Yeah.
It's nice. You gotta make your bay like that.
I know.
See, look, that's what I'm saying, bro. Like, the red EK with the B series is nice, you know? Is this a GSR?
No, it's not.
No, it's a B20. Still. It just looks like it belongs, you know?
Yeah,
it's nice though. I like it.
Look at that. This one's got the Recaros too. Insta right here. Woo! It's nice. Look at this. And it's right-hand drive, bro.
Oh, yeah, that is right-hand drive.
Oh, wow.
Bro, I have never seen this.
I don't think I've seen this before either.
Twin turbo too.
Oh my gosh. You can't sleep on this. This is the off-road monster right here.
Yo, fine.
What the heck? I like it. I'm not even on cop. I think I like it.
I wonder how much this thing is
going to
be moving around.
Yo.
It's only been running for a couple days, so it ain't tuned yet.
Oh, word.
Nah, we got it running like 3 days ago.
Oh, damn.
How long y'all been building this?
Like about 4 years. Been six about the same time, but it was in the front.
Then
we put it in the back. It's been like that for about like a year.
Oh, word.
Wow.
We had the pipes going, like six pipes going straight up, and it burnt the valves.
Oh.
So we put the two turbos on there to add a little restriction, you know, and get a little bit more power.
Mm.
That's awesome.
So you guys haven't taken it off-road or nothing yet?
Nah. We just bring it to shows, really.
Oh, okay. What's up, man? It's different. It's different.
would you eventually tune it? Or?
Oh, yeah, we're going to definitely tune it.
Oh, no.
Nah. It's just, you know, it was kind of like crunch time trying to get it ready for the show.
Yeah, that's how it be.
That's how it be.
It's nice, though. Good stuff.
Where are you guys from?
From Connecticut.
Oh, y'all from Connecticut?
Where at in Connecticut?
Arthur.
Oh, word. It's not even that far from me.
That's fire.
Where
are you guys from?
I'm from New Haven, West Haven area.
I'm from Lowell in Mass.
Yeah, it's nice, bro. Good stuff.
Hell yeah, man.
Oh, this is nice.
I like the steering wheel.
I like the steering wheel.
That's nice.
That's different.
Yeah.
All right, so this RSX caught my attention. I like the color already. This is like a maroon color. Yo, this looks like the O2 Honda that I had. Yeah, yeah, it's the same color, bro. Yeah, it looks like the same color. Bro. It looks really good on the RSX. It's clean. Yeah, and it got. I like it. Yo, he's missing that one on that side. I'm missing this one. I'm about to just take this one too. No, it's not. I'm just kidding. I like it. I like the color a lot. And you can tell it's not no wrap. It looks painted.
Yeah,
it is painted. You can tell. Well, at least I think I could tell. Oh no, wait. Is that wrap? I think it's wrap, bro. Look, that look like wrap to me.
Yeah, probably.
Exposed.
But still, they did a good job.
Yeah, it's clean.
This thing came out really nice.
I like it a lot. The color is good.
Yeah.
Alright, so I finally met up with Rudy, man. Yeah, finally, in person. This thing is nice, man.
Yeah, it's alright. Some imperfections on it.
Oh, I gotta get you with the stickers, too.
Oh, word.
I put them in my pocket. I got the RBM one.
Oh shit, thanks.
And I got the milk one.
Certified leche.
Yeah. I'm gonna take a walk over there. Where you parked at, you said?
I'm over there.
Somewhere over there?
Yeah, I'm on the grass right there.
Bro, is there any more agents here? My boy told me that there wasn't that many.
There wasn't that many. I seen like a pink one over there.
Yeah, I've seen the pink one.
And then there was another agent over there that looked pretty good. I forgot. I was looking at so many cars, bro.
Words.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a walk around. I got here a while ago, but
this thing is definitely clean, bro. Yeah. Loving it, man. Good build.
Yo, hold this junkyard belt. I'm about to put on the stickers that Rudy gave to me. Alright, so maybe certified leche right here. Oh no, it doesn't really fit that well. Yo, I think I'm gonna put it right here. Certified leche. Right there. I swear, I find the perfect spots for the stickers, man. Oh my god, this one's a struggle to get. And I got nails too, bro. What the hell going on? What the hell? Yo, don't be looking at the zip ties, bro. Every car guy uses zip ties, bro.
And this passed the show.
Hey, I'm not VIP, bro. I'm not worthy of VIP, apparently. Nah, it just applied to me. Look at that. Sticker God, look at this. Look at this. Oh yeah, it went on perfect too. Now Rudy's gonna come by and see it, see the certified leche under the
word.
Let's go. Yeah, he's a ricer.
Yo!
Yo, it gives the hood character. Like, come on now. Look at all the performance mods and shows it's been to, like.
Haters. They're turning into Honda haters like Danny.
I'm gonna just sell my car because of this.
So we gotta go to the bathroom so I can hold Brandon's hand while he pees. freaking scammer.
Yeah, I'm gonna carry the water, man. What the hell?
Damn. And I'm just holding the camera, so I'm chilling.
We gotta watch races.
Yeah, I can't wait to walk the track. They're not lined up yet.
Yeah, there's not really much races going on yet.
My CRV went into like 17.
Your CRV would have broken down. Paper, bro. I might make top three. Will you? Yo, I told you the sticker bomb, bro. It's the sticker bomb.
Anticipation.
Yo, you're a hater. You're just like Danny, the Evo. He's the Honda hater.
Yeah, that's his boy.
He
hates Hondas?
Yeah, yo. Oh, of course. Brandon the scammer with the freaking Danny the Honda hater. Oh my goodness. But yeah, they took my paper, so they didn't take this one, but they took the other one. And it says judge, so. Yo, he just bought the shirt, already got a stain. Damn.
Bro, I'm a cry.
Yo, I'm already all messed up. Look at me, bro. I already stained my whole thing. It's too late for me. Bro, how you stay so clean, bro?
Join the club.
How you stay so clean?
Craps, look at that. Look at his fucking hands.
Yo, Johnny been eating all day, bro. What the fuck?
Come look it off.
Ooh.
He know he wants to, but he likes to do it off camera.
She popped the hood today.
You guys already know.
The first run of the day for 11.5 index. Well, yo, you guys believing in him?
Oh, 100%.
Oh, my bad.
I believe in him and the yellow one.
All right, let's do it.
We're running good numbers all day today. You already know the vibe.
Yes. Straight 11s off rip.
Let's go!
Watch it go!
Let's go.
Yeah!
baby. Let's do it.
Hella room in here.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Another one.
We got a full record bay engine there.
Fine.
Yeah, right? That's what we need. Yeah.
Yo, the motor look too small in here, bro.
Yeah. What do you think about that? That table, 52 hours making that shit. 52 hours.
52 hours?
Get the car and send them. You know how it is.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, 52 hours.
This thing's nice. Wow. That's hella room, bro. You can fit like four turbos in that. Yo.
Yeah,
that's
fire.
Oh my God, right hand drive. Oh my goodness. It's nice, yo.
Yeah, bro.
I think I looked at this already. Bro, this is nice. Look at this. I like the color. Yeah, bro. That's rare. Clean. Huh? Yo. Guys, look at Luke trying to sweet talk the judge. He paid him $100. Hey guys, so Luke is not here, but we're gonna let this kid sit in Luke's car.
It's okay, your uncle can go with you.
Go.
Yeah, check it out.
It's okay.
He likes Luke's car, so.
Go say hello.
He said, don't tell Luke, he's gonna have to watch it on the YouTube channel.
You want to sit in it? I know you sit in uncle's, but.
Wasn't my idea, by the way.
Wasn't mine either, I promise. Go say hello.
It's nice, right?
You don't want to sit in it? Now you're shy?
Aw.
Oh, my. Come on. Want to go back to mama?
Next time you come back, okay?
So
bad. It's all good.
It's the age.
Yeah.
Luke, he loves the car, man. You got another subscriber. Yo, Dylan, give me a tour of your car, bro, so I can put it on my channel.
Yeah, fuck you, the door's open.
Yo! All right, so you got the wide-body RSX. It's wrapped. You did the wrap yourself, right?
Yeah.
So he did the wrap himself. Oh, someone is slumping your car and opened the door.
You can open the door.
He got the tent tied to the wing over here. This is Luke's old wing, if you guys remember in the older videos. He got the freaking Workmeisters, bro. These things are sexy. Only sexy on RSX is Danny. I don't like them on your Evo. Fuck your Evo. And you got the same hood as me that I got on my RSX. This thing is slammed, though. But he got the tan interior. I'm so sorry. Just getting a YouTube video. Tan interior. Yo, when are you doing an interior swap, bro? What the hell? You gotta find a base model RSX.
I'm not swapping shit. I'm gonna like actually do the interior. That's why it's taking.
Okay. I respect it.
Swapping it to black. I'm doing it all myself.
Okay. Yo, I want this, yo. I want this rear lip. I need it for my RSX.
I'll sell it to you. $400.
Damn. Guys, so. We just got here. They just started calling the classes for who won top three in each category. So let's hope that Luke, me, everybody, hopefully one of us gets a trophy. Well, such a beautiful day. We're leaving Hday now. I'll let you guys know what's going on, but I just wanted to show you. So nice to go on a cruise right now. I love it. Overall, definitely did have a good time at Hday. I got to hang with my friends, hang with my tuner, eat good food, relax, see a bunch of cars, see races.
Alright guys, so we made it back to Johnny's shop. I had such a great time, I'm not even gonna lie. So, me, Luke, Dylan, nobody got first place, second or third at Hday. But at least your boy over here, we got top 100 in the Mugen, you already know. So, yes, sir. At least one of us came out with the reward, you know, out of Pacholo's group and Luke's. So, it's pretty dope. Freaking, I'm beat. I'm freaking inspired to make my RSX 11.5 index car based off of seeing, like, Pacholo's team race. You know what I'm saying? I feel like maybe I could do it too, you know? But, you know, it's not, like, a for sure thing. It's a possible future thing. RSX, put some cams, E85, send it, right? You know what I'm saying? Or a supercharger, but, you know, funds. I'm going on vacation next week, so... And I'm itchy as hell, bro. I think it's because I got like heat rash or something. Got the sun beaming on me for 2 days straight here, you know. But yeah, I'm about to start packing my Mugen with my stuff again that I took out. And yeah, I'm about to head home after I shower, you know, chill out a little bit. Again, yeah. Can't believe Johnny's car got into Hday, bro. That's so funny. All right,
bro, select that shit in. Like, what the fuck is this?
Right? Everybody's roasting him for having no bumper.
Facts.
I'm like, damn dirty.
I wanted to sneak in and shit just to not park outside and walk mad far.
Yeah, that's true.
So I was like, fuck it, I'll just sneak in.
It's because Brandon the scammer came. Blame the scammer, Brandon. But that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed the part two of Hday. It was more of showing off the cars. I was able to rough around more because they didn't start the races till later on. So it was good. I got a couple races at least. And then a video of Pacholo's car. Sucks. It happens though. That's how it is. That car's been running for a minute, you know. And I got some bad news myself, but I'll save that for the next video. But yeah, if you like the content, please like, comment, subscribe, and share. You want to close out the video, Johnny?
Yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for more videos.
Yes, sir.